My name is Kingsley, and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri, and I'm 23 years old.
I'm the first one here because, obviously, I'm the shit.
Some people say I have anger issues, but I think that they can't handle me. And so I'm here basically to take advice and, you know, try to grow in a situation with a bunch of other, you know, gay boys. I think that's a situation that's very testing, and I'm just really excited to see what comes from it.
Hi y'all, my name is Will, I'm 25 years old and I'm from Tallahassee, Florida.
My name is RJ, I am 25 years old as well and I am from Tampa, Florida.
We're together.
Yeah.
Alright, we're ready to set this off. Okay. Let's do this.
This place is...
It's a little, I mean...
It's okay.
It's alright.
Home sweet
we'll
home.
Make deal.
I'm
gonna fuck shit up.
I am a classy Southern Belle, more classy than any of those.
And
bitches.
I am a smoking hot Latin lover boy.
And why are you guys here?
Social experiment.
Yeah, just, we're really doing anything else.
I am Ryan, I'm from Chicago, and I'm 20. I know I look like I'm 12, but that's okay. I promise I'm 20, I promise.
Oh my god, Kim, like, I'm not even... Oh, shit, I gotta go, girl. Oh, where are we?
Honestly, I've been very alone. I just, like, want to meet new people, and I feel like all the people down there, they're very friendly. They don't like to cause drama. I feel like I'm just gonna meet some really good friends, like, for the rest of my life.
Wait, I have to cover my asshole.
Honey, I'm home!
This isn't home.
My name is Nicholas Laws, and I am from Northern California.
And I am Matthew Lush, and I am from New York. Oh, wait, let's do that again.
How did we fuck that up? This is the fucking intro.
Okay, well, I was gonna say Los Angeles, and then I said New York.
Do you guys always fight like this?
Yes.
We're very much in love.
Yeah.
And we love each other
so
forever.
Forever, like, ever.
Oh my god.
But we say that's like
so
our
much.
Word.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
See?
It's yeah. real.
Oh my god, I think I'm pitted. There we go. Fresh.
My name is Davey Wavy, but they've been calling me Nipples with a Z. I'm from Rhode Island and I'm here for the dick. Give me that good dick. Give me that good dick.
And how old are you?
Is that important?
I mean, we're just asking.
Is that a mandatory question?
We're just asking that to everybody.
I've been in this house for, what, an hour and people are already calling me old? Did Ryan make you ask that? Ryan?
Yeah?
What the fuck?
This is so, so cute.
My name is Miles J. My channel on YouTube is Miles J Productions, and I'm from Lompoc, California. Y'all don't know what that is? I don't know either.
Why are you here?
What the fuck you mean, why am I here? Can I not be here in this place open for people? I'm just here to have a good time. Fuck you mean, why am I here? So we all walk in the house, everybody's all quiet. I guess they asked, waiting for somebody to tell them what to do. I was like, what the fuck? So I'm running, right?
Yeah, she gets the fuck out.
Bitch.
I don't know how it happened, but two queens beat me to my room.
Where the fuck am I supposed to sleep?
It's not like your ass hasn't been there before.
That ain't right. First day we get here, my ass go back in the closet. I wake up this morning, where the fuck my weave at?
Will, have you seen my weave?
Yeah, I have not seen your weave.
Are you sure?
I am.
It was red, I had it on yesterday.
Yeah,
it was nice and pretty, $500 motherfucking Remy ass bitch ass hair.
They all look the same to me, sorry. probably check your closet.
You need to check your privilege. I don't appreciate that, bitch.
Okay.
I got you.
All right.
Ramadan! You see my weave? Girl, it's day one. Why would I take your motherfucking weave? You better not be playing with me. That weave was $500.
I came here
to be friends with people, and now you're already accusing me of doing something
okay.
I didn't do.
Okay, whatever, Ryan.
Girl,
we don't even know each other like that, so I don't even know who you are.
Anybody in there? Have y'all seen my weave?
I have not taken your weave. Now get out.
Yeah. Whatever, bitch. Stink ass, nasty, slutty ass. You know, hope y'all ain't doing no blunkin' there, man. That's fucking disgusting. Anyway. Y'all see my weave?
No one has your fucking weave.
You lost your damn motherfucking mother, bitch! What the fuck?
That was
fucking
bitch! Oh my god!
Who the fuck took my weave? Well, don't everybody talk like that. Who the fuck took my weave?
If you ask me, the bitch needed a new weave.
How cruel do you have to be to take someone's own hair off their head? What the fuck you need the hair for? What the fuck anybody need this hair for? Why are you trying to take my hair away from me? You know the spiritual connection a black man has to his hair. A black man, black woman, black person of color. Anybody who buys a weave gets their hair from, huh? Huh? You know how much that shit cost? So needless to say, I was very upset.
That's how y'all wanna be. Y'all don't wanna talk? I'll make you talk, bitch. We can't do this on the show. This is illegal, but I'ma make you talk. I'm not gonna do it with the knife, but I'ma make you talk. So watch your motherfucking back, cause I got you. As soon as you turn your back, you're not even gonna know what the fuck. Who the fuck?
What?
RJ.
What's up?
Did you take my weave, bitch?
I don't know what the fuck that crazy bitch is talking about. All this is natural.
RJ, we've been friends for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
And I understand.
I value our friendship.
I understand that you had long hair once upon a time.
I did.
And I understand how it feels to have short hair and for it to not grow back. This all happened to us, RJ, but I need you to be truthful. I need you to be a real friend right now, because right now, you being a fake-ass bitch, acting brand new,
no,
and I don't appreciate it.
I don't appreciate you coming at me all of a sudden, just making all these wild accusations,
wild
okay?
Wild accusations. You the only bitch up here. Ain't nowhere else to fucking go. Unless
there's
you
plenty of fucking places
uh-huh,
to go, bitch,
uh-huh.
Okay?
Okay?
Why do you jump down my
right
throat?
There.
Yeah, I took his weave. What, he gets to be the only bitch in here with a nice ass weave? Uh-uh.
Fucking bitch, how dare you, motherfucking asshole. I don't
no.
even know who the fuck you think you are.
Knock her ass up. Knock that crazy bitch's ass
whatever,
up. Okay.
Whatever, you just hate because you ain't got this $500 Remy.
Whatever.
Okay.
That bitch looks like something I scraped off my fucking shoe.
Whatever,
okay.
Bitch.
Your ass, that bitch is a roadkill, okay?
Bitch,
get the fuck out of this house. Get him out of my house.
Stank bitch. You stank.
This is bullshit.
I don't know why I even came here in the motherfucking first place. I don't even know half of these people. Why are they taking my hair? This hair, as I'm sure you know by now, is $500 motherfucking dollars. Why? I don't... The main point of the story is, I got my fucking hair back. And if you gonna steal a bitch's hair, prepare for the consequences, because they are not... They are not going to be light. Check your motherfucking self, bitch. Thanks for watching.